Good man, John.
Good man. Catching him on the door. Head is John.
Too quick enough for him, yeah?
Made it.
Thanks.
Thanks, yeah. Very tough, But when you're crossing finish line, all bad feelings are gone.
I was sent down to the towards the Longhamman's grave. Pulled him back a wee bit, but couldn't stay with him on the road there. I pulled a bit of time out of him on the road, and then I just left too much to do on the last ascent, so. It's a great event. Oh, well, surely I.
It felt like you were getting closer and closer.
Yeah, I know.
And then I was looking, okay, it seems like he's like 1 minute after me, and then it's so difficult to adjust because
very hard.
If you go uphill and I go down.
Yeah, you can't tell the thing.
No. You must have passed. Did you pass a guy in a white shirt that was tall on some stage? You know, when we came up the first peak.
The first peak, yes.
It looked like there was a guy in a white shirt who was No.
The first peak guy's behind you.
Oh, you're just behind me.
I passed two guys. It was two guys.
Okay, then the guy in the white must have been behind you.
Yeah.
What do you think now? Were you quicker than last year?
No.
Oh, hard to feel, huh?
It's alright, yeah, not too bad. The downhills were fun.
What's your favourite bit?
Downhill. And the crossing the line at the end. Enjoyed that.
And is this the second? Well done. Just get your chips off you there, guys.
I was 50 hill.
Oh.
I don't train hill, so. Well, no excuse, it wasn't pepper, that's it.
Third,
yeah. Easy. Not.
Sorry.
where's the big tree? Hello, where's the big tree?
I nearly had you going down here.
Hi, Paddy!
All downhill, yeah. No, I was second, I think, but thanks very much.
Come on, Andrew! Go on, Andrew!
Yeah.
Go on!
Good run, I had on you.
Well done, Andrew, man. Right.
Thank you.
No problem at all.
Thanks. Yeah, Ron was worried about this thing in the fucking 10 round title.